There's been a ton of chatter on social media about this contest. Up next, it's all about the numbers.
This is going to be good.
It will be Brock Lesnar against Team Big E.
Man, I'm getting goosebumps already.
Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
Yeah. Oh, man, does he have that arm submission in tight?
And he escapes the hold.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. As the action continues, let's discuss Big E briefly.
There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
You want attributes for Big E? It would take a lot less time to talk about what he doesn't have. Big E has incomparable strength, lightning quick speed, and for a man his size, a great physique, and a man who's comfortable fighting under any circumstances, and he's as tough as they come.
Yeah, Cole, I don't think we've ever seen someone in WWE like Big E. I mean, his power is unreal, and you said it, he is double tough. But when he starts running and makes contact with his opponent, you can feel that impact. Heck, you can hear it too. It sounds like a car wreck on the interstate.
Ooh, with a point of the elbow.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
King, you think about all the superstars in WWE, and I think it's safe to say Big E is one of the most difficult to match up against. Olympic powerlifter-like strength, incredible agility, and a tenacity that makes him almost impossible for an opponent to keep down for the three count. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
That rung his bell.
Nice move. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
What an offensive show by Brock Lesnar. I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that. He's up against an almost unwinnable battle here in this handicap match.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
With nice contact there. You don't see that move every day.
Michael, you spoke earlier about the almost endless list of abilities that Big E possesses. I can tell you from what I hear confidentially from WWE superstars in the locker room, Big E is considered one of the toughest opponents for that reason. How do you match up against him? I think we're only going to see that get worse for Big E's opponents.
Some good work here.
It looks like that back is is under a great deal of stress right now.
Biggie's in that. Biggie looking for the pin.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
He's starting to feel it here.
He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
He's looking a little weary here. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him.
Wow, Big E's power and speed is incredible.
He was a top instant. Shoulders down.
One, two.
What a shot!
Big E making a statement as we speak.
Stay down! Stay down! Well, Big E taking control!
Yeah, this is about to be over because here comes... Brock Lesnar's taken on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much is left in the tank. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Two.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
He's in trouble now.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. And will this be it?
It may be.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Avoids the impact there.
King, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no.
Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Lesnar.
Lesnar
going to work now.
What an offensive show by Brock Lesnar.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stop.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see in. They hit the double team.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Talk about sending a message. What power, what a slam, what damage.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
And there's a tag. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway. Xavier Woods reversing it. That's pretty incredible. Has been busted open.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful. Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
This kind of offense, he's known for it.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Oh, this isn't good.
You can bet every superstar on The Rock. Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
One, two, three.
Xavier Woods got it done.
Here are your winners.